give this a try. I'm talking to my audience of zero.
Okay. From here on out. Or something when you're
Your back was turned.
Yeah. The back was turned.
So.
I'm so sorry. This will not be. I didn't know.
So, I've got a 16 by 20 wood panel here, and I've projected an image on it. It's actually a screen capture from a YouTube video or a YouTube channel that I really enjoy watching. It's called The Tally Ho, where this young man is rebuilding this 100-year-old boat, and I've just been addicted to watching it. I've been meaning to paint something based on that. And there was a cool point in the video the other day where a bunch of his workers were all in the scene, so I grabbed a frame from that video and I'm gonna try and paint it here today. Like I said, I projected the image on there to skip the hard part for myself so I can get right to painting, and I'm gonna try and do this in oil paint. I've got some Winsor Newton water mixable oil colors that I've played around with a little bit, but have not really painted much with them, so give this a whirl. And I realize no one's watching, but this video will be available indefinitely on my channel, so hopefully it goes well and I don't have to delete it. So I'm going to use just a few colors here to get started. Burnt umber, Prussian blue, some white, and some yellow ochre. I'm just going to see what happens. I'm kind of new to streaming. I couldn't figure out getting some free music on there that YouTube wouldn't take down. I suppose I can figure it out. I just didn't feel like figuring it out. I wanted to start painting. I don't even know if you can hear my voice. It might just be silence. Surprised that I have an excellent connection.
Stink bug. I wasn't expecting that. I was like, what's sticking out of my... Are you live?
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Is anybody on there? Hi, everybody.
Just me.
Just Pete. Well, I picked it up, and it moved. Did you see my dog lately?
She's asleep with a bunch of paint. I think I've got myself situated. Thank you. my goal is here to start blocking in some of my darkest spots. I've got the reference image up on my computer screen next to me here too. I'm using Prussian blue and burnt umber to get a nice dark color to start. Hey, Cooper's Trains is watching. What am I creating? This is a painting I mentioned at the beginning of my stream. It's a screenshot from a YouTube channel that I like watching about this guy who's rebuilding this 100-year-old boat. And there was one of his recent videos, there was a scene where he had a lot of his helpers were all in the frame together inside this boat. So I projected an image from the video, and now I'm trying to paint it.
Come on, Teddy.
Thank you.
Yeah. Three viewers right now.
Nice. They're enjoying themselves.
Thanks for watching, whoever's watching.
I'm over here trying to figure out Instagram reels.
If you add me and you, there's five viewers.
What about Tati?
She's asleep. Ooh, they all just left. I must have offended someone. No.
Thank you.
It's just me.
Just you?
Yeah. If anybody ever watches this far into this video, hello.
Does it get saved?
Yeah, it'll just be on my channel as a past live stream.
Oh. Oh, this is YouTube.
Yeah.
Okay, I thought it was Instagram. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Do you know about Instagram Reels?
No.
Okay. I was just trying to figure them out, and that's kind of stressful. Oh, Cooper's saying hi.
Hours ago. Enjoying the oil paint.
some hairs in there.
Hmm?
There's cool hairs in that painting.
Ah.
I didn't hear you. Did you want me to leave the hot water on?
No.
I said no.
No. I need some new brushes.
There it is. In all its glory.
Crazy hair.
Mm-hmm.
That's me.
Oh.
It's okay. It's okay.
You can have. It's one way to get us to be very quiet. Be filming something, or chance that someone might watch you or hear you.
Shit. All of our devices are listening all the time anyway. What's the difference?
Google, I'm thinking of...
Lunch?
I'm just trying to get Google to put up ads.
Hair is crazy. Good thing this is a painting video, not a hairstyling video. Yeah. neighbors again.
Headphones in?
Oh, it's okay. I don't think it can be heard. Well, if anybody made it to the end of this video, either now or in the future, thanks for watching. I'll probably continue this in another video, maybe tonight or tomorrow, and you can watch it at any time the rest of your life. Thanks for checking out my paintings.